YouTubers, this is Chilling Wolf. I am starting back where we left off with the game over because I fell down a cliff trying to get to the shrine. So, yeah, let's see if we can get to the shrine, eh? Continue from last save point, which will. Oh, I've got a feeling that's going to be at that big thing. Oh no, it's at the rocks. Does that mean I didn't get the Korok seed then? Should we do it again? See if we get it. There's the cool rock right there. Floating around. No, I did get him if he's floating, because he wasn't there before, was he? Oh, okay. Never mind. Right, I'm going to go into that gap this time instead of climbing up the fascia of the cliff, because I fell off. And died. And had to leave you on a cliffhanger, which is not the best. We've got that shrine up there, look. We're going to try and get to it. And it's raining, so... Yeah, this ain't going to work, is it? This ain't going to work at all. Does it say it's raining on the red thing? Well, it is. Alright, we're going to head down into that hole there. And then we're going to make our way up. Without dying this time would be good. It's a good thing with Breath of the Wild, it's more of an open world, so it don't matter if you die, just have fun. The whole point of this is to have fun, remember while it was, ready for the new one coming out, which I have pre-ordered. It says it's released on the 12th, but it could be with me. I'd have to wait a couple of days. Well, hopefully. As soon as I get it, I'll start making content with it. Always. And have fun at the same time, because, well, they're good games. I do like Breath of the Wild. I'm hoping the new one is just as good, or even better. I'm hoping it's better. Either way, we've got to get to these shrines. Then we'll get the spirit orbs, we'll get more either stamina or health. Just what we want. The more stamina health we get, we can go get the master sword if we get the health. If you've got the stamina, you can do more rock climbing, gliding. Get a horse, because you've got the stamina, so you can actually get on the horse. Oh, what's up the top there? Shall we have a look what's up at the top there? Well, there's our shrine. Should have gone that way to begin with. I would have killed a lot of messing around, but like I said, this game is just to explore, have fun, and enjoy ourselves, really. I try not to take everything so seriously. It's not fun if you do that, is it? Korok. We do have Korok seeds. That will get us small space in our bags. Take the apple back. I'll take yours as well. And there's our shrine. And if you look down there, there's another one there. I think there's another one on this side at the bottom. There's three in total around here. Be more than plenty of spirit orb for when we get to the town, which is over there somewhere. Go through the valley. Should be over there somewhere. No, Now, these shrines, I think, are all connected. These three. If I remember correctly. God, I've got a cough. I'm not sure if you have to do them in order, actually. Not sure. I might be at the wrong one to begin with. Might be. But we're here. Oh, it's these ones. I can't remember how to do this one. Okay. The shrine atop these peaks share a connection. Their memory, the answer to the other question. Commit to memory before you start. Least a failure, you will depart. Got a feeling I ain't gonna be able to do this. Does that take you to a top so you can see what you're doing? That would be a good question. Come back. I see you come down. Bit of a vantage point, possibly. Yeah, maybe. We don't do it. That goes there. That goes there. There will the next one possibly. Left there. Yeah. We got that one there, that one there, that one there. That one. Pop it here, maybe. Maybe. Pop it here. This could be wrong. Definitely. So we've got that one there, that one there, that one there. Yeah, I think I've messed this up, people. This could take a while, maybe. Oh, hey. does anybody remember what I did? Because I think it's opposite on the other one. Somewhere like that, if I remember. There is a box there. I think that's what this is for, to be fair. Same situation on the next one. Oh god, I missed it completely. Didn't I? Yeah. Okay. I'm gonna try and get into that gap there. I do have a sword. I don't have a sword, or do I? Oh yeah, I do. So we'll go into this. Yeah. Yep. That will come in handy. And then that was a. We're gonna go in here. Not remember, but I'll try again next time. Think it might be opposite for the next one. I think. Not too sure. We'll figure it out. One of them. And that should be two spirit orbs. I think the next one I need is down here somewhere. Don't fall. Somewhere down here. I think. It's there. Yeah, it's there. No, it's not. I'm feeling I've gone the absolute wrong way. There's meant to be three shrines. I'm trying to figure out. Oh, no, 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 don't fall, don't fall. Oh, I might have to. This shrine is somewhere around here. I'm sure of it. Here's another shrine. Another two, actually. I'm not sure where it is, though. That's the problem. It's here somewhere. Jump off. I'll go to this one over here. That might be it there. That might be it. like. I think that might be it. Might be. Let's try not to jump off the cliff again. And I cannot remember for the life of me what I just did on that other one. So I'm guessing it'll be winged again. But it's worth a go. Because I think they're all connected. They're all pretty much the same. Yeah. Oh, dang it. Same, just reversed, I think. I think reversed. That one here, maybe. The next one, which is that one. We got it. Shuffle them around. Wait for the best. there's another one, I think at the bottom on this side. We'll go for a little one. I think all three of these are just connected to the game. I've got a real bad tooth today, everybody. Normal. Oh, this one's different. Okay, yeah, they're not all the same then. The two at the top are the same. This is different. Uh-oh. Okay. This one ain't too bad. Hold on, we might have to flick that one. Be eating my words now, you watch. Yes. Oh, that's the colour wasn't stood on it. Crap. I fell. Mama language. I fell. No. Oh, I'm dead. Sorry, everybody. Sorry about that. We will continue. I won't leave it on a cliffhanger again because it's the last shrine. My bandana. Oh no, I haven't. I've got it. Look. Oh, okay. Let's do any of that then. Just about made that one there. There we go. That will be 3 shrines. That is the 3 shrines down. I've got no fee, but I've done alright. I need to go that way. It's that way in by the village. Somewhere. Maya's barking again. Sorry for that. Like I said, it's snowing outside and she loves the snow. She's probably up there.
Ah!
fair, I think she just wants to be left outside. But I don't want to leave her outside. It's a bit cold. That would be a border collie yapping. I'm very good at it as well. Definitely very good at it. Yeah, I thought so. He's always alive. Oh no, he's back to death. Okay. He's always alive. It's the hardest to kill in the world. It's kind of annoying. They always kill me. They come in handy, but I know I can get another one. Again. Not easy. It's the sorts that I mostly struggle getting. Well, a decent sort. I bet there's a. Something better. Better than nothing. The horse is stable coming up, but we're gonna go up that big thing next. There's a chest up there. There's a shrine there. We'll do that in a minute. Plenty of time yet. What's going on with you? Are you lost or something? Rock Village is away north of here. If you're going to Ealing Peak Stable, it's not much further from here.
Ah.
You can usually find me at the stable, but if you can't wait, we can do a little business right here. I carry only the finest meats. I guarantee these are top choice. Okay, no, I'm good.
Ah!
There's a chest up there. Can't remember what else. Let's go. Oh, I'm in a chest. I thought there was. Oops. That's just let me down. Thing. know, we found more Korok seeds than I thought we were gonna. That's a bonus, I guess. This will be our fifth one in this, well, fourth one in this little valley. So much more. This trial. On this one, we need that. No Malapa probably does. Number four. tall man. Hey, I don't believe I made your acquaintance. The name's Beetle, but you can call me... Actually, let's just stick to Beetle. But even if you forget my face, you can remember me by the beetle-shaped backpack. Yeah. Despite these dangerous times, you'll find me travelling all over Hyrule to fulfil your shopping needs. I stock many special books and must-have items for travellers. And I always charge a fair price, or my name's not Beetle. I also buy all sorts of things. If you're in need of rupees, gemstones in particular fetch a high price. How can I help you today? Oh, I guess he doesn't want my beetle. Let's see what he's got. I'm sure I have something you'll find useful. Please have a good look. Well, we could always use arrows. Always use arrows. We've got 48 of them so far, but we'll get another two of these, because that's all he's got. So we'll get two of them, which is 60 rupees. Wow! And we'll leave it at that, I reckon. Goodbye. Thank you very much. Hope to see you again soon. Yep. To say. Hello there. Don't see a whole lot of travellers passing through here. You know, with how peaceful it is around here, it's sometimes easy to forget that the world almost ended years ago. But there are still monsters wandering around, and the area near Hyrule Castle is especially dangerous. If you're going to be travelling, you should know a thing or two about elixirs. Elixirs? You can make elixirs by mixing bugs and other small creatures with monster parts. Most of them are not good for refilling your health, but they can have a lot of unique effects. Some elixirs can increase your speed, others raise your resistance to extreme temperatures. I'm actually impressed that you've made it this far without any knowledge of elixirs. I can't have it on my conscience if something happens to you from here, so I'll give you one of mine. Oh, thank you. We've got a hasty elixir. Grants a low level haste effect, which boosts your movement speed while running, swimming or climbing. Using a hasty elixir increases your run speed, so I use it to escape from enemies or any time I need to hurry. The recipe is just hightail lizards and monster parts, so I usually have a stock of 10 or so on my on hand. Okay. I ate one of those apples. It was nice and crisp. Don't you hate it when you bite into a soft apple? Yeah, that's what I think. Sorry. I didn't notice you. I was a bit lost in thought there. I've been doing rigorous research day and night to figure out the mystery of the Blood Moon. Blood Moon? No. I see one of them. You don't know it? No. That's inexcusable. Listen up, and I'll tell you about it. 400 years now, ever so often, when the clock strikes midnight, the sky turns red and the full moon rises. At the moment, monsters that had been previously defeated will come back to life. And that's what is known as the blood moon. Oh yeah, I remember this. Don't get caught with a blood moon as you just killed them. Why do the monsters return to life? Why does it only happen when the sky turns red? No one really has the answer to those questions. It's a mysterious phenomenon. If you learn anything about the blood moon as you travel, be sure to come back and let me know and tell me. Well, it's probably because it's Ganon. Ganon's bringing them back. Because that is his small army, really. Basically foot soldiers, aren't they? Pure brown one will be fast. The one with the patch on its back might be slow enough. Might. Can't guarantee. And they're probably going to run. That's usually what they do. And if I use my stamina up, yeah. I could just try for the black horse. Both bloody looking at me. I want that one at the back of them with the patch on its bum. Alright, let's. Oh, this ain't gonna work. This is not gonna work. I'm gonna be flung off and they're gonna run. But, completely. It's that one I need. That one there. They should be slower and it will do me for now. The other horses are too much stamina. There we go, see? We have now got a horse. Okay. Right, we've now got a horse. We'll go register the horse. Welcome to Dwelling Peak Stable. What do you think of the place? Pretty nice, yeah? It might be hard to imagine now, but this place was nearly destroyed about 100 years ago. However, thanks to the blessing of the dwelling peaks, everything is full of life again. Even the wild horses are back. There's a lot of energy in this place. So where are you heading? Both Co-op Village and Huata Village or nearby? Well, that's where we need to go. Co-op Village is the village where the Shika clan live. It's said that some time ago, they had advanced technologies that were more powerful than anything anyone had seen. But the power put them at odds with the king at the time, and they were scattered across the land. Anyway, if you leave here and follow the roadside to the north, you'll find a big bridge. Yep, cross that and keep following the path and you'll come to the Co-op Village gate. Leave it to Renza to tell you about the roads around this area. Okay, goodbye. Everything looks just as it always has been, but the effects of the great calamity still lingers. For example, a lot of monsters come out at night, so be careful when the sun sets. Okay.
Hey!
Welcome to the stable. We deal in all things horse related. We also double as an inn. Huh, I haven't seen your face before. Do you know about the stable system? I do, but I need you to tell me again for the YouTubers. Then allow me to explain. You can board your horse companions with us and then summon them as you please from our network of stables. You may have come across wild horses during your travel. If you catch one and ride it here to register it, it will become your horse companion. One person can board up to 5 horses and you're able to swap horses in and out as you please. Do you know how to catch a wild horse? I do, but I'll let you tell me for the YouTubers. Okay, to catch a wild horse, all you have to do is approach it from behind slowly so it doesn't notice you and then hop on. But these are wild animals we're talking about. So if the horse you're riding starts to act up, try soothing it. It will eventually settle down, and when that happens, bring it to me. It may take a while for a wild horse to get used to being ridden. They may change directions or slow down on their own until you earn their trust and respect. If your horse disobeys your direction, you'll want to gently redirect it and then calm it. And if you continue interacting that way, your horse will naturally begin to trust you and become more obedient. That's all I can tell you about the subject, stranger.
Hi!
Welcome to our stable. If you'll come to a wild horse, you can register it with us here. If you want to stay for a rest, please head to the counter inside. So, what will it be? Well, I want to register my horse. Gotcha. New horse. You sure this is the one? Yes. Not a problem. We charge a registration fee to help support our conversation. Okay, yeah, go on. The fee also gets you a locally made saddle and bridle for your horse. The fee is 20 rubies. Is that okay? Yes. Thanks. Please enter the name of your horse. Okay. Let's go Midnight. I was going to put Spot, but Midnight's good. We'll go Midnight. That's my horse's name. Are you sure you want to name this horse Midnight? Yes. Your registration is complete. Would you like to take your horse with you? No, I'd like to board my horse for a minute. And the reason why is because we're running out of time and I'm going to save. I and we'll catch up in the next episode. Thank you, we'll see you next time. Oh, and by the way, if you get separated from your horse, you can whistle and it will come running. Yep. But your horse isn't magic. It can't hear you if you're too far away. So do keep that in mind. Right, on that note, everybody, I'm going to sit by the fire. Well, I'm going to stand here. So, I'm going to leave it at here. I'm going to leave this here. If you like what you see and you want to see more episodes, please don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel, Chilling Wolf. And we'll see you in the next one, I guess. Have a good day.